Now the ureter drains into the bladder. All that is urine coming through. And wow. One of the things that people need to understand is that once the kidney is infected and has a problem, you're going to get a back pain, you're going to have issues with the releasing of urine, and some of the kidney shut down, and then we get a problem with kidney failure.